jaws stretching to accommodate the beast. But the Russell's viper isn't the most dangerous snake.